Look out!
Oh, shit!
I'm on foot in downtown and need some new wheels.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Set of Hot Wheels, just like you ordered.
That's a big help.
Enjoy your favorite cocktails and dance to the music of the Eddie Fowler Orchestra as the entire city of New Bordeaux stretches below.
Look out!
Time for beating. Grenade!
Over there, shoot him for fuck's sake.
Hey, hey. Miss me, y'all? Holy balls!
Let's go! Slip behind it!
My neck is standing up.
Huh?
Like a fucking ninja.
Huh?
What was that?
Stop slacking! Come on!
Maybe he's over here somewhere.
I know you're working for Kavar. Tell me what he's up to.
Mr. Kavar just moved a shit ton of stuff, and the money's just sitting there waiting for somebody to take it.
You work for me now.
I'll get Bird.
Behind here! Chop, chop! Let's go! We got
what do we got here?
Oof.
Hey! Look out!
Tom,
what's your problem? What's your problem? Oh,
what
shit.
The hell's going
what
down?
Now?
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols.
I'm downtown and about ready for a resupply.
Coming at you. Hang tight.
Let me see what you got.
Use it in good health.
Gotta unload some bread in downtown.
Hold your horses, I'll get to you.
All right.
Better not
lose
this.
What are we handling today?
On my way.
Call me if you need me.
I'll tell you right now, the only thing I want is some water.
Kavar Construction is a wreck. Mr. Kavar's really PO'd. Jimmy Kavar called. He's at the City Hall construction site and wants to see me. He knows. I don't know how, but he knows I've been helping you people. He's gonna kill me, or I'm going to jail. Then he'll kill me. Oh, God.
Go home to your wife, Lenny. Pack a bag, get out of town for a couple days. When you get back, this will all be over.
You'll talk to Jimmy?
Sure.
Boy,
what was Sid even doing there? Queen killed his ass fucking dead.
The worst part, he was supposed to be a no-show job.
Huh? Oh,
shitty luck. Am I crazy, or did you catch that too?
Sabotage. Why the hell you think we're all down here busting our asses? You and me, we need to keep our heads on a swivel.
Take him down!
Fuck him. That crane will be back.
Him.
Hit the deck!
past that then.
Go back. Look over there.
I ain't ever gonna stop looking.
To let this boy's mine! Fuck!
Tony D is gonna bury me. You hear? Bury me.
Worrying about the wrong man, Jimmy. Send whoever you got downtown. We gotta secure it while we can.
Yep. But any other real estate you acquire, I'm your go-to guy.
After I was discharged, I wandered around for a couple, 3 months, did some odd jobs. I got arrested once or twice for fighting. But I always kind of knew I was going into seminary. It just took a little while for it to sink in, I suppose. Once I was done with seminary, Bishop Jenkins sent me to St. Michelle's Home for Colored Boys. That orphanage was a pile of shit from the day I got there till the day I left. But I loved it. I loved helping those boys.
We're gonna lose a whole goddamn day over this. You know that, don't you?
Sir, it's not my fault. That plan said 14 feet.
Inches. That wall was supposed to start 14 inches back.